Governor General Sir Elliott Belgrave brought some cheer to the Geriatric Hospital last Friday as he paid his annual visit to the Beccles Road St. Michael Institution. 22 senior citizens gathered in the recreation room of Ward B2 to engage Sir Elliott, who inquired about their individual well-being. Those who attended the event were treated to a range of Christmas songs from both staff and patients. The star of the afternoon was Wesley Seeley, who did two selections on his harmonica.